praise God for them as they come. Hallelujah. Is there anybody that came to worship the Lord tonight? Are there any worshipers in the house tonight? We are blessed to be here. We are Hall Ministries and we honor the man of God. Amen. And everything that is going on. This is so beautiful. Amen. Because it's one thing, amen, to honor the Lord. And it is beautiful to always put God first. But it is also beautiful to acknowledge those that God has placed in our lives to lead us, to guide us, and to direct us. And tonight, that is what we're doing. Amen. Giving God all the glory and thanking Him for those that He has placed in our lives. Like I said, we are Hall Ministries, and it is an honor and a privilege to be here. But we came to worship God. I know it's a Monday night, and I'm a college student. Is there anybody that serves a God of liberation tonight? Come on, one last time, lift up your hands. Do you serve a God of liberation tonight? Do you serve a God that can set the captive free? Do you serve a God that rose with victory on the third day? That set the captive free. That set the captive free. That the veil was torn and we were given access into His presence. So tonight,
thank you. Oh,